Austin as the Houston Cougars are in town to face off against the Texas Longhorns. Hello, everybody, from the Moody Center in Austin. I'm Jeremy Branham. Welcome to your courtside. Thank you for making us your evening's entertainment. Rise and fire, long two is good. Jamal Shedd taking matters into his own hands. Pass up top, picked off by Cryer. Cryer all alone to the basket with the right hand layup for two.
That's key. Ow, and Shedd knocks it down.
Cryer, left wing Sharp, he'll launch a three. Got it, Emmanuel Sharp.
Wow, inside and Francis the throwdown. Loose ball, and eventually Houston comes up with it. Sharp, Shedd gives off. Feed to Wilson, good ball movement, and the lead is 12. Shedd going to work. Jumper, got it. Ooh.
Cryer this time for three, got it. Shedd, crossover dribble. Shedd down the right side of the lane. Shedd to the hoop, off the glass for two.
Up ahead. D'Souza steps into it.
.820 to go. Texas up by six. Cougars look for the answer. Left wing Shedd. He'll try a three. Got it. Blocked by Tuttler. Rebounded by Sharp. Shedd for three. Got it. Back to back three. Out to Sharp, right corner for three, got it! Emmanuel Sharp!
And we're tied. And we're going overtime. Jumper fire. With, oh, but the flush from Tuttler! He missed at the basket, had it blocked, knocked away, Sharp has it!
Houston comes into Austin and defeats the Texas Longhorns.